Usap-usapan niya ngayon sa social media si Tony Gonzaga matapos umugong ang balita na tinanggal na di umano siya bilang main host ng Pinoy Big Brother. Matapos mag-host ni Tony Gonzaga sa isinagawang rally kahapon ng BBM party list sa Araneta. Ngayon ay nag-viral ang post ng ABS-CBN at ni MJ Felipe tungkol umano sa reliable source na nagsasabing umalis na si Tony Gonzaga bilang main host ng Pinoy Big Brother. Narito nga at alamin natin ang nasabing post. According to MJ Felipe, this just in, according to a reliable source, Tony Gonzaga will no longer host Pinoy Big Brother. No formal resignation, but source said that Tony has voluntarily endorsed the main hosting job of the reality show to Bianca Gonzalez. Reach out to PBB and Tony, awaiting their official statements and reaction. Ito naman nga ang naging post ng ABS-CBN ngayon lamang. Anya rito, kusang umalis sa pagiging host ng PBB si Tony Gonzaga. Bagamat, wala pa umanong formal na resignation mula sa aktres. Nabunyag ito isang araw matapos niya mag-host sa proclamation rally ng Tambalang Duterte Marcos at iniendorso ang kandidatong senador na representative ng Rodante Marcolita, isa sa mga kumontra sa ABS-CBN franchise. Samantala, ngayon lamang nagbigay na ng official statement si Tony Gonzaga kaugnay rito. Anya ni Tony Gonzaga, "It has been my greatest honor to host PBB for 16 years. From witnessing all my co-hosts transition from housemates to PBB host are some of the best moments in my life sa bahay ni Kuya. Today, I'm stepping down as your main host. I know Bianca and the rest of the host will continue to PBB legacy. It has been my privilege to greet you all with the Hello Philippines and Hello World. For the last 16 years, I will forever cherish the memories, big nights and moments in my heart. Thank you, Kuya, for everything. This is your angel, now signing off."